In 1966, Lucius Beebe authored the classic homage to heavyweight varnish, The Trains We Rode. In this program, we pay tribute to some of the smaller, more obscure operations in Northern California and Western Nevada, which missed recognition. For a sense of proportion, we also view some of their mainline cousins.